My name is Anil Patel. I come from Nairobi, Kenya. I'm suffering with this legs, kneecap, knee problems for the last 2 years. I got some injection put in Nairobi 3 times, but it didn't help me. So I talked to my agent, and he said I should go to England, London, get the operation done, put new, get a new knee done, replacement. Then I almost agreed to do it. And I asked him, why go to England? He said, in England, people would do it for you. We'll be responsible if there's a mishap or there's a problem with your knee again. While in India, they will not take any responsibility. I was quite happy with that. I said, well, no, I can go to England because my family is there and I have no problem staying with somebody. Fortunately, I went to a physiotherapist in Nairobi. Her name is Anil Patel, and she told me to show her the X-ray. The next day, when she saw it, she told me, Anil, forget physiotherapy, you have to go and get knee replaced in England or wherever you want to go. And she would tell me where to go because she knows people in England and she knows people in Ahmedabad. But then she told me that, look, if you go to Ahmedabad, her husband's best friend is Mr. Vikram, and he's one of the best. He's a pioneer in a zero technology technique. And he said, look, if you go there, he will talk to Mr. Vikram, and I'm sure he'll give you the best advice and the best replacement techniques he knows about. Then I talked to my wife and my family, and they said, well, if you go to England, the weather is bad. If you go to Ahmedabad, the weather is good and the people there will look after you. So I decided to come to Ahmedabad. I came here and I talked to Mr. Tejas. He did all the arrangements for me. He was really very nice and very helpful. He gave me all the information I needed. And we kept in touch with Mr. Tejas all the time. So when I came here, the first day they took me to the to take my blood test and carried out all the tests on my legs and said that I will do first replacement tomorrow, that is on Tuesday. Tuesday morning I went to the theater and they did the first replacement by giving me some to nullify my bottom part. And then they put me on a place, they blocked my view and I could hear people Breaking. I thought my neighbor was having this problem, and it was not me who was having this problem. And then after half an hour, he said, Anil, you have done the operation on the left knee. And I was really surprised because I thought it was my neighbor who was suffering with all this noise and everything. And it was not me, it was me. But I was very happy. So they took me up to the ICU, put me there. Then they called my wife to tell her that I was all right. After 2 or 3 hours, the team came and they said to stand up and they can start walking. But I was surprised. I said, how can I walk in the place? We just got the knee replaced. He said, don't worry, we are here to help you out. So they lifted me. So I was surprised and I could stand straight. They took 2 or 3 steps from me. I said, now it is perfect. You don't have to worry about the right knee. And they put me back into the skip. After 2 or 3 hours, they took me to my room in the hospital. Then the next day, they came and checked it, and they did some physiotherapy for me, and I was quite happy because the pain wasn't there, and I could walk around. They said that the left knee, the next day, this is on Wednesday, which the procedure will be the same. I was happy because now I know that even if I go to the theater, there won't be any pain. So I gladly said, yes, I can do it, and I'm quite happy. Which they did, they followed the same procedure, and they took me to the ICU. After 2 hours, they came and they lifted me, and they made me walk with both the legs. And I was satisfied, and I was surprised that I could walk with both the legs. Just 2 days after what I had been suffering all these months. After that, every day they come in the morning to check on me, Dr. Vikram has been very nice, he is very pleasant. His team comes to me every now and then. I'm quite happy.